आचार्य शुश्रुत हैज इंक्लूडेड जलोका अंडर द अनुशस्त्र दैट इज पैरा सर्जिकल प्रोसीजर. जलोका इज कैप्ट इन किडनी ट्रे फुल ऑफ टर्मरिक वाटर टिल दे रिगेन द नेचुरल चेयरफुलनेस एंड फ्रेशनेस एंड फ्री फ्रॉम द नेचुरल अर्जेस. नाउ जलोका इज अप्लाइड ऑन द अफेक्टेड पार्ट. When the leech bites the affected area and starts sucking, the anterior sucker assumes the shape of the horseshoe. We can see the continuous pulsation like peristalsis movement over the body. After application of jaloka, their body should be covered with a piece of thin and wet cloth or cotton, and cool water should be dropped on the covering part continuously to provide the cooling effect. When sensation of itching and pain occurs at the site of application, it indicates that leech started to suck the fresh blood and the leech is removed. If leech is not detaching, then sprinkle sandhav powder over the mouth to remove it. After detaching the leech, vomiting is induced. For this, mouth of leech is sprinkled with turmeric powder. Now gently rub the leech from tail to the mouth with forefinger and thumb. The procedure is continued until the appearance of proper symptom of vamana. Now showing the various cases in which jaloka aucharan is done.